charges.
Goodale insists he was wrongly terminated. Co-workers speculate that the programmer was actually a member of the hacker group DedSec. The hacker group has yet to make a statement on the arrest.
This is Kurt checking in. So Galilee had another test landing of their new generation of autonomous rocket yesterday. Apparently it suffered, and I quote, a rapid, unscheduled disassembly, which means it exploded. I myself am hoping for a not-so-rapid scheduled explosion later tonight. You're listening to K66 FM, True Believers, the station that makes you hard.
Shut it down. He's gone.
Got him.
I was...
Gotta find out.
Hello? I think I've lost the caller.
Picked up
You're gonna be all right.
Gracias, Wade.
Hey, you can handle 98 hertz.